Canyon. Thanos must be in the area. Turned her rays to bubbles.
Made a bubble, stop it.
So he's friendly, we've decided. He didn't shoot back. There's a big launch here. We're gonna go over here and read this though. Oh, it was a washroom, I guess. No longer a washroom. The Shag Harbor UFO incident occurred during the night of October 4th, 1967. Several local residents reported seeing something in the air that night over the waters of Shag Harbor and believe the object crashed into the water. The sighting was reported to local RCMP who responded to the scene near the Moss Plant in Shag Harbor. Where's the Moss Plant? Is that it?
Yes.
In spite of searching the area, in the early morning hours, no evidence of any craft was found. The incident was witnessed by many local people and recorded or reported by the RCMP, the Royal Canadian Air Force, and the Rescue Coordination Center. A book titled Dark Object has been written about the incident, and a commemorative stamp has been issued by the Shag Harbor Post Office. Is there a post office there?
Probably.
There are also many documentaries that were done by the CBC. You could find them on YouTube.